Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Hands. So today the WhatsApp team launched its one of the new update, and the update is called as WhatsApp payment. So by using this service, you can easily send and receive the money via your WhatsApp messenger. But nowadays this feature is only available in WhatsApp beta version for Android users only. So anyway, how to set up your WhatsApp payment option? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your WhatsApp Messenger application. So now in this chat section, you can press this vertical 3 dots icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then I get the option called payments. So just I try to open it. So here you can press add payment method, and it shows lots of bank names. So you can select your savings bank account. So once you select it, and it asks for verification process. So here I try to press verify via SMS. So here it shows me dual SIM cards. But friends, you can select any one of your SIM card, which means that which SIM card you are using for your bank account transfers. So I try to select the second one. So finally, my bank is successfully verified my mobile number. And also my bank account is successfully linked with my WhatsApp payment, and the setup process is completed. So I try to press done. So once you add your bank account, now you can transfer your money to your WhatsApp friend. So by simply open any one of your WhatsApp friend contact, and then press this media icon. So here you can press payment option. But if you send or receive the money, both side WhatsApp users are must enable this feature, which means that if maybe your friend does not have this feature, just send the invite link to enable this service. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Hands, and thanks for watching.